F5 Penguin right here, back at you with another video, and today it's a good one. We're building PCs. It's a lot of pain. That's what it is. It's a lot of pain and a lot of torture and a lot of flashbacks to things that I used to do. We're gonna build some computers, and as a former repair tech, builder, consultant, all the things computers, this brought a lot of traumatic experiences back into my life. Things I remembered I hated. And if we couldn't charge the things we wanted to, that didn't go well either. So anyway, if you like this video, you like other videos, make a smash that like button. That's what the cool kids say. That's what I'm told at least. Is that right, Jerry? That's what the cool kids say? Got it. They don't say that anymore. You should just like and subscribe to the video. Tell your friends. Share it around. Join the Discord. Do all the things. Enjoy the video. I love this song. Major, you're about to have some PTSD on the stream right now. Just right now. Come to my window. Come inside, play by the light of a moon. Come to my window, I'll be home soon. I'm coming home. Why does the song remind me of that? Why does it? Okay. Backstory time. Kitties. Backstory time. As we begin to build a PC here. Ah! I was telling Judge, I was like, Mage is going to have to deal with a lot of trauma in this video we put up. I've been an easy tech. I was like easy tech number 6 in the whole company. They were rolling out the easy tech program as I was at Staples. And then I was, I worked as a, like, B2C break fix for a shop in Tampa. I was the ops manager of a software company building and fixing hardware. I ended up being a consultant and manager for a shop in Tampa, building PCs for people. That was what I loved to do. All right, let's go. PC building simulator. Except, I'm ready. To hate and love everything. Hockey is this week. It is October. Okay! This music got me hyped. I hope I don't get DMCA'd for this. This would be really unfortunate. Right? I feel like I know this song, so that's why I'm just a little bit worried. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. All right, to begin, go to your PC. By the doorway. And open the email program on the desktop. You've got mail. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I'm a per. I walk around. Oh, God. This is going to make me sick. Can I change the FOV? Because I'm going to get sick. Oh, God. Oh, I can't play like this. Okay. We got to really. Level 6. Use the computer. You must be a level 5 to change your peripheral. Mother. Just throw it away. Okay, hang on. Can I open the blinds? No. Oh my God, this is... Yeah, we don't need the lights on. How about this one? Nice. Oh. Oh. Okay, hang on, we're not ready yet. Bubba! Hi, Bubba. I'm not sure about your answer right now. All right, Tim. Tim's Red Hot Repairs. Hold on. Next up on WPNG, Tim's Red Hot Repairs. Get your RAM the opposite of Microsoft. All right. Oh, I'm negative. I'm in the red already? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. All right, hang on. Select wallpaper. That's the first thing we have to do for our day. Oh, my God. Look at this. Look how nice that is. I can pick a custom one? Oh, we're going to have to come back to that. We'll come back to that. Okay. I like Bush Flight Simulator. That sounds great. All right, we're doing the important things first. Esports coverage presented to you by Tim's Red Hot Repairs. All right, it looks DMCA free, made by the same people for the whole game. And on the article, he said the four track songs were should be good to go. All right, cool. Thank you, Toast. All right, add remove programs. We don't need the. All right, we're not going to add that. We're going to add our notes. We need notes. Oh my God. No, I don't want to restart yet. We're going to add lighting. I'm doing everything but read my email. Sorry. We're not in the interested. No, stop it. Get out of here. All right. Do we need any of this software? Like, can we just remove email? What happens if we remove email? I'm removing email. I don't think we need email. Yeah. We'll restart the video. Look at that sound. Click right to pick up the PC. Great. Where are we? Oh, whoops. All right. P, switch it on. All right. We can sell the PC. You need email. Well, I mean, wow, that boots up faster than it installs software. By the way, what is this? An MXL microphone? No, it's a HyperX. Headphones? I can't use headphones. Can I drink coffee? Can't drink coffee. Oh my God. That got exciting. This is better. Hold on, if I click it. Oh, it changes the decorations. Guys, look, it changes everything. Look, this is now the most haunted place ever. It's a PC repair shop, guys.
What once was a quiet place, formerly a sandwich shop, has now become a PC repair center.
I'm ready. Okay. Hang on. What is this? Right click. Can I? Oh, hang on. All right. A lot is happening right now. PC can boot to OS, remove viruses. Oh, yeah. See, we can do work without needing money, without needing email. Look, we have one right here. We just got to put it on the bench. Right there. Look. Hang on. How do I plug this in? Power it on. Install the virus scanner. Yes. Yes, that's what we're doing. Ah, why isn't it on? Power on. Power. Click on the PC to work. I don't know what I'm doing. For this job, you need to run a virus scan. Install all the... No! All right. God, this is going to be torture. Oh, God. That one. Go. There. Oh, I see. Okay. Go there. Insert. Is it really? Oh, dear God. Okay. All right. Hang on. I don't think I'm ready for this music anymore. I need to change the music. I'm already over it. Now you need to put your USB drive in the back of the PC so you can install the virus scanner. This is exactly like I had to deal with the damn bench. Oh my God. Press 1 or install to go to your inventory and select the USB drive. It plugs into the USB slot on the back of the PC. Oh yes, it does. All right, hang on. USB drive. Hold the rotate. Cable, piping, cable, remove. All right, hang on. USB drive goes there. Press P to power on. P. Okay. We don't need front USBs. It's for losers. Who installs in the front USB? Everybody does. Add remove programs, virus scanner. See, we didn't need email, Bubba. We figured it out without email. We're already We're already doing it. Stop it. No, not yet. We need notes. Every single wallpaper that we touch. I should have prepared this. I didn't prepare this. You need all the software, by the way. No, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's see if we can bypass the system, okay? I'm just going to see if we can get around that. We don't necessarily need to do that, okay? We can find our ways around. If you want to get... You know what? You know what? I used email and didn't get paid for my job so many times, JM. Hi, by the way. Restart. It wasn't a personal problem, I'll tell you what. About to make it real damn personal in here. All right, Omega 3 fatty acids. All right. Oh my God, I'm in your computer, GB. Let's fix it. All right, cool. Every wallpaper we touch gets the puppies. That's just how they know that we fixed it. Now we'll run the virus scan. This is too many files for something with no programs on it. Clean file. Oh, that's easy. All done. Yo. Y'all. If. Is it closing time? Oh, this has come to my window, but I guess it could be that one too. Hold on. Oh my God, you're right. Closing time. Yes, it is. I thought it was a different song, but you're probably right, Major. This could be either one. I mean, it's the same four chords for every 90s ballad that there was. Closing time. Open all the doors that let you out into the world. Yeah, right? Oh my God. This is exactly what this is. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Good job, Major. Yo, if computer building was, like, virus removal was this easy, man. I remember, like, so many times. They'd be like, we got all the virus. And then, no. It took, like, 9 hours, and that did not occur. All right, we're done. All fixed. I love you so much, baby. Bye. Oh, no, it's not this easy. All right, bye, puppy. Bye, kitty cat. Shut down. Oh, we probably should remove the virus. You don't need that anymore. It's not an antivirus software. We'll upsell them on that later. Yes. Oh, what the hell? This is creep, y'all. Why did the notes follow me to this computer? All right. We gotta check our email. I don't want to. Day three. Go to work. There's nothing here. have to journal my day. Hold on. PC stats, what do we got? Intel Pentium G, Jesus Christ almighty. Oh my God. Okay, here we go. It's already starting, guys. Why the hell does he have a Pentium G4 with a 970? Yeah, you're right. This is all done on fucking Craigslist. Like, this is some shit. All right, I guess I'll accept it. Oh, end the current day by going to the workshop door. Oh my God, okay. Go to the shop on your PC to buy components you need and have them delivered at the same time. Okay, 1 second. We'll do that in a minute. Can you look at my PC, please? It isn't running as well as it did when I first bought it, and I've probably not been taking the best care of it. It looks dirty. What the hell did you do? I'll bring it around tonight for ready for you in the morning. See this shit? This is what I'm talking about. They're not shipping it to you. Why isn't there Windows? Remove viruses, clean out dust. Okay. Benchmark 1109. What does that mean? He's got a Celeron G. What are we doing, you guys? Oh, my dear God. I'm going to cry. Broken graphics card. Okay. So, hang on. We need to order a more Tony 280 to drop. Yeah, I know, right? Right, easy store 500. We need to order canned air if we don't have it, and we need to order a graphics card. Sheen, GeForce 97. I'm ordering all the canned air, gamer. All right, I will accept it. Where's the shop? Shop. All right, this is easy. More Tony. Oh, God. Add to cart. Oh, 50. So the budget. Their words on this is weird. Budget, $50. That's not how that... Okay, is this made by the people in the UK? Because if so, this explains everything. Because they use words I don't understand. Right? It's just words I don't get. Because the budget is not... It's not that. It's not that. At all. That's not what budget means. Okay? Not canned. Hang on. We got to order the Sheen G... GeForce. Okay. 9-7... Oh. Results for more Tony. Hang on. We got to go back. Oh, God. Okay. Sheen. Okay, this isn't working. How are we doing this? Graphics cards. 970. There it is. 265. Can I go in the negative? Add to cart. Okay. Tools and software. Oh, look at all this shit. Oh, hey now. Hey now. Hey now! Hey now! I'm gonna be excited for this. PC is here. Pick it up with the right mouse button. All right, yeah. Go to work. Continue. Oh my God, look at all the boxes. Not alone. All right, hang on. Pick up the PC. Oh, I can't. I can only do one at a time. Well, that's annoying. This is the graphics card. I'm just doing it, man. Hang on, what's our graphics card box? What? How do I know? Collect delivery. Okay. Oh. Okay. Cool. Queen Brittany. All right, Queen Brittany. Hang on, I got to deal with the email first. Day 4. I have to journal. Account overdrawn. Oh, Jesus Christ. Your free overdraft limit is $1,000. Okay, good. That's fine. That's fine. All right, how do we click on the PC, cable. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Graphics card, what is this, motherboard? See, this wasn't on the internet, so how did Cloud Notes know? No, seriously, it wasn't on the internet, so how did Cloud Notes know to put my notes over here? This game needs a lot of work, a lot of work. Okay. Remove that. How do we remove that? GPU draws. Okay, we gotta remove the PC lock. Oh my dear God. I never installed these stupid things. Oh, protect your PC from being stolen. Nobody cares. All right. All right, where's our inventory? Install. What do I get to do? Do I get to like discard the parts? Or do I get to keep the parts and like reflow the GPU? Oh my God, we're already in this boat. This is the broken one. Oh, I can sell it. These were so dumb. I hated these things. Okay, good, good, good. And then the side panel. Where's the side panel? Remove side panel. No, how do I? Where's the side panel? Install. Oh, PC parts, side panel. There we go. There we go. And then cable. See? See, we're doing it, guys. Turn it on. Oh, we didn't install the... Hold on. What? Install. Where is it? Tools. Shut up, we're doing something. We have to install the wallpaper. Everybody gets a puppy, okay? This game doesn't let you screw up, does it? That's really the problem, isn't it? Do I have to restart after installing the wallpaper? I really don't want to. This is gonna be good. You can absolutely screw up, really? Well, hopefully we get to that point. All right. In the box. All right, what about you? Pick it up. Put it over here. Clean out the dust and remove viruses. Paul gets it. Oh, God. You blew the motherboard. You son of a... Really? You can do that? All right, we got to really make that happen then, don't we? All right, that's going to be a new challenge of ours. Click to work on the PC. Install and get the compressed air. Okay. Four screws? You son of a gun. Nobody uses four screws. Stop it. Oh, my dear God. Okay. Yeah, this is going well. What up, Sock? This is going really well. This is... Oh, God. Okay. Oh, look, it's going now. Did I just get unlimited canned air? Did I just get unlimited canned air? Like, forever? Like, do I just get as much as I want? Like, as much as I need? Excellent. Install. Side panel. Two are going back on. I'm keeping two screws, baby. Way to go, Paul. Good call. Good call. Good call. I can't. Son of a... Where is the icing? Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay. Power it on. Oh, we should have installed the flash drive. Install flash drive. Okay, there. We're not gonna install the wallpaper anymore. Okay, we got over that when you had to restart the damn computer. I'm not here for it. They're gonna suffer as a result, okay? That's how it's gonna go. Oh my God. I guess we gotta do it anyway. Next time we're gonna put the puppy up back on there, okay? I'm sorry. I didn't realize. Yeah, you gotta restart for freaking wallpaper. Clean files. Okay, done. All done. It's weird that you install the service to the main computer. I ran everything out of like a Linux bootable. You know what I mean? What is it? I gotta go to escape, right click. This one's done. And you. Okay, yeah, we can do that. We can definitely do that. Click on it, remove it. Oh my God. I see some bad practices going on. Wait, did I not take my hard drive out? Oh, I get it with, okay, it comes with me. That's good. All right, what are we looking at here? Where's the hard drive? Is it on the backside? It might be on the backside. Oh, where is it? Wait. Yeah, it's going to there. All right, so it's behind the PSU shroud? Really? Oh, Jesus Christ. Why? Why is it there? All right, we got to remove, open the, what do we got to do here? So, unplug. Oh, my dear God. Okay. Remove. Yep, remove. Okay, hang on. Oh, it's on the other side? Oh my God. Yeah. Damn gateway. Hang on. Ah, no, not that. All right, hang on. Open the drive bay. Oh God! Okay, hang on. We really broke a lot of things now. Open the drive bay. Take out the hard drive. Oh my good gracious. PC parts. We have so many now. Look at all that. Look at all those parts we have. Storage. Used. New. Wait, what are they having me do? Oh. Hang on. Put you back. No. Damn it. Ah. I'm not replacing a drive. I'm adding a drive. Close drive bay. Oh, God. I just made this 10 times more difficult than I needed to. All right. Front panel, back on. Back panel. I guess they're both the same. Put the screws back in. And then we got to plug in. Got to plug, unplug. Hang on, we gotta, oh God. All right, hang on, cables. Nope, not those. Storage, nope. Okay, hang on. We're smart, we can do this. We gotta reinstall the cables we unplugged. Unplug motherboard, no. Unplug PSU, no. They should be like right here, right? That's where the cables were. It's gonna be fine. I'm not worried about it. Everything's good. Unplug. They can't be the same. Right? Cable. Oh, okay, got it. So cable option to reconnect the cables. Okay. Install. PC parts. PSU shroud. Who really needs that? Okay, and then... Oh, my God. Okay, and then... install side panel. All right, we got this. We got this. Everything's under control, guys, okay? Calm down. One screw, two screws. I can't do this to two screws. I'm really bothered by this. Cable. All right, can you boot to OS for real? Let's find out. Power on, baby. Come on. Got it. Power off, baby. Give me that. Give me that. Go there. What day is this? Day 4. I stopped using screws. I agree. Completely agree. Collect. Oh my God, that's loud. And discard. Collect. See, this doesn't make any sense. Label hour 100. New part 0, used part 0. That doesn't, budget doesn't make sense in the term of that. Collect. Oh my God, that's so freaking loud. Why is that so loud? Should not be that loud. Tool upgrade options. Oh. Don't do this to me. All right. We can buy that. We can buy those. We can buy all sorts of things. Look at that. Sound effects. They are loud, Shadow. Everything was quiet. I was just listening to the fans. And it was like... Why does that have to be that loud? It shouldn't. It doesn't need to be that loud. There's no reason for that. There's none. No reason for that. Why? Why does it need to be that loud? Just tell me I did a good job, okay? For being inappropriate right now. Okay. We can leave our day. Oh my God, where did our stuff go? What the hell? What the hell just happened? No new email. Oh my God. No, this is perfect music for this. It keeps me calm so I don't end up throwing all the computers out the window.